Well, you're live with BBC News. Let's turn to another really important story today, because the beginning of July was the hottest week on record on this planet. Around the world, a series of extreme weather events have intensified concerns about runaway climate change.
With scientists warning that this year could be the hottest ever recorded. Across Europe, nations are sweltering on the grips of an unprecedented heat wave, which is now sparking bushfires.
I see trees of green. Red roses too, I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.